in St. John's Gospel, chapter 13. Jesus does a great work which a slave does to the master, washing at the feet of his disciples. And he speaks to them the words of love in that Last Supper. The great act of love has not changed the mind of Judas. He is there with them. The great love and teaching of Jesus, promise of Jesus, has not empowered Peter, who is going to deny him. It has not moved them to stand for the master to the disciples, because all of them are going to run away. He has done a great act of washing their feet. He has spoken the words from heaven, because Jesus himself speaks. But in spite of that, why nothing happens to his disciples? The transformation is not happening to the disciples. And here we find the reason. Jesus discerns. Jesus doesn't allow the situation to rule him, but with the Holy Spirit in him, he is trying to understand everything that happens. He says, it's an evil hour. That's what we read about the Last Supper, what Jesus spoke in the Gospel of Luke. And in the Gospel of John, in the Last Supper, he reveals another secret. He says, this is happening because the scripture may be fulfilled. Jesus begins to understand how, on the one hand, the enemy is constantly attacking everyone who follows the Lord. On the other hand, how the will of God, the power of God, is fulfilled through the life of each one of us. This discernment that our life has to be looked into, these two forces are very important. Whether we like it or not, the forces of this world are constantly attacking us. But we need to strengthen ourselves, saying, the one who is within me is greater than anyone in the world. And without the knowledge of my God, nothing will happen to me. If what is the will of God, I should know, and I should move ahead up with that. Yes, this I have to die. I have to shed my blood. Today morning, as I was reflecting, why Jesus was sweating the blood, the Father and the Holy Spirit who was with him were teaching him, when a man goes through tension, worries, and unable to bear the pain of life, this is what happens to him. The sweating becomes the blood. And it is there the Holy Spirit says, son, you go to shed the blood. For this kind of tensed people, broken-hearted people, they should not die anymore. So when they go through the tensed, they need not to shed the blood anymore. You go to shed the blood and protect them and help them to come out of all this. And that's what made Jesus to pray in the Garden of Gethsemane, Father, let thy will be done. Let thy will be done. Yes. Jesus, on the one hand, sees the attack of the enemy on each one of us. On the other hand, how we need to engage the Holy Spirit with us. His love, his power, his anointing. And how the blood of Jesus itself is going to accompany us. And then Jesus immediately gets up and goes to for prayer. Now we read, Jesus says, if anyone who comes in my name, if you receive, you will receive all that I give it to you. Means anyone, whatever may be the situation, if anyone who comes in the name of the Lord, he is coming with all that of Jesus. This is another secret the Lord revealed. If anyone receives whom I have sent, they will receive all the blessings of mine. Because the one who goes in the name of the Lord are carrying the Lord and carrying all that of Jesus. My dear friends, that's what happened in today's first reading also, which is the connection with yesterday's reading. Paul and Barnabas, they went to Jerusalem. The disciples encouraged them and they said, very good, the Lord is doing wonderful things in your life. They encouraged them and sent them. That's all they could do. Human beings will encourage us, strengthen us, maybe give some gifts to us, some money to us. That's all. And when they came back, we know, yesterday we heard how the simple people, the people who are connected with the Holy Spirit, the prophets who speaks the language of God, they started to fast and pray for Paul and Barnabas. And then the revelation came. The prophets forgot about themselves. They started to think of Barnabas and Paul. When we move from ourselves to another, the grace comes upon us. The anointing comes upon us. The prayer of intercession is a mighty weapon God has given into our hands. And when they prayed, and the Bible says, again, when they prayed, the revelation came, separate Barnabas and Paul and send them to greater place to move, let them go ahead beyond Antioch to proclaim the word. And when they prayed, still fasted and prayed, the word of God says, they still receive the healing and anointing. And then we know yesterday when they went to synagogue, straight away they went to synagogue and they started to preach. Nobody could stop. When you move with anointing of the Holy Spirit, nobody will stop. Today the greatest tragedy is man holds on to himself. He keeps up his problem, continues to speak about his problem rather than speaking to God his problem. He always troubles oneself with a problem what he has, than surrendering one's problems to the Lord and receiving the courage and the strength and the faith which the Holy Spirit gives to us. We hold on to our problem. If we keep the snake with us, the fear will continue to be with us. We might have shown the snake, but unless we throw it away, we don't become peaceful. That is the tragedy today. We continue to keep our problems. We continue to speak about our problems in prayer, and we continue to trouble ourselves. And we think it goes on. No. The Bible says, place all your worries and believe that your God has heard your prayer, and move with the faith. Take the promise of the Lord and move on in life. And that's what Barnabas and Paul, they did. They heard the saints are saying, go ahead. This is what the Holy Spirit is telling. And he is with you. They do not know how their journey is going to be. They know everywhere Jews are against them. How they will accept the gospel of Jesus. If they want to think of problem, plenty are there. But they never fixed their minds on the problem. They fixed on their mind on the prophecy. God is sending you. Go. God is moving with you. Move. That's all.